spam. I can't do peace signs. For some reason, I'm missing just my pointer fingers. Pull up on me. What's up, 3% gang? It's London and Joel on London time. It would actually be on London time, crazy. Anyways, Diggity is going crazy and I'm happy about that because, you know, he got released and he's just been... I feel like there's a little more pep in his step and everything. Excuse me. Before we get into this video, two things. One, I have an OnlyFans. Trying to see that, link in the description. No nudes though. Just want to tell you now, I don't want to like trick you, but there is things on there. So. Number two, I make music. Here's a little clip of one of my songs. I'm a challenge and I know that I'm damaged and I know that never try to hide the demons inside of me. Never try to fight them, you'll see it if you lie to me. A lot of crazy eyes, but you'll never see me cry. Crazy mind, overthinking all the time. Crazy guys, bringing out the demon inside. Crazy lies, bringing out the demon inside of me. If you guys like that and want to hear more things because I got a lot of different vibes, then click the link in the description for my music channel or the link to that music video and other music videos. And yeah, now into the video. I don't have anything else to say. If you don't know how I feel about him, click the link in the description for like other reactions that I've done to him, because I've done a lot of reactions to Diggity, I feel like, more so than any other, well, even probably Dutch, most. Maybe even more Diggity. I don't know. Either way, click that link.
CGM.
I love the little bandana.
Big strikes. Bang.
He always got this, like, you know, the only artist here that I could think of that always got is this smirk, but then this like evil look cowboy here in the US. He always has that like evil smirk. Diggity, I've never seen him for more than a 1 minute period of time where he doesn't do that.
Some big bite.
Fuck no. 16
I can't flag with an Austin flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats, trust me, it's more than rapping. This one's old like ashes. I see my-
Do you say this one's old like ashes? Or like, cause I know in that one video which YouTube striked me for, I'm talking really slow. I usually don't record this early anyways. That one group where basically they were just naming off every single person that they killed, or that they say that they killed. And then it was like, those words were not muted, but you know, like how this was. But then one of the words that he just muted was ops. So now I'm like, okay, well obviously he's not saying names, but he could be in some of them. Like, did he say ashes or does he say something else or what he say? That's the whole point of this podcast. I don't know who Gatlin is, so I didn't get that reference, but I know who Usain Bolt is, so I'm just assuming something like the opposite.
My man turn into Usain Bolt and rip, turn into Gatlin. I can't flag with the ops, then flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats, trust me, it's more than.
Like mini smoke bombs, I'm pausing a lot. It's only 34 seconds in, I pause a lot. Welcome to my channel.
Ripping.
But damn.
This one's all I ask you. I see my man turn into Usain Bolt and rip, turn into Gatlin. I won't roll with my gun, I'm not using it. I roll with my.
Excuse me?
And I use it.
I like that.
I roll with my f and I use it. I had a little dots when I bottle them. Blair off them. Cross the blue. Numerous shooters, the man them do this. Trust me, it's more than music. Why you think I'm not lacked in the industry? Come in the street with the shooters. I see my man and my man chilling with my man. The old west, old man don't care. If I ask them who if they bun, that's the convo done right there.
What I like too is that he's been doing, from what I've seen lately, I haven't heard his album, by the way. What do you guys think of it? I still need to listen to it. Let me know in the comments. But he's been doing a good mix of songs that just like the general public that doesn't, you know, care about lyrics or anything like that can listen to. Like Toxic, that wasn't, I'm sure he had some wordplay in there, but I don't really remember anything that stuck out. Whereas, but like, you know, Diggity, he's good. I like him for his wordplay, and a lot of people do. So he's doing a good mix. I feel like that'll help him project even further, which I feel like every single song he posts is just like blowing up. So, what? He's one of the biggest right now, probably in the UK. That's good for drill, I feel like.
Period. Can't ask me who have you won, I'ma look at you dumb like red. Don't you know who I am, I'm shotgun shin, I'll squeeze my gun in the air.
I'm serious.
Where my shooting gone for? We'll never make up no contour. Piss off wax from offshore, cats call back for an encore. 5 girls, 1 year, been on tour. Walking the store, I'm about the shop floor. White teeth from Paddy, bonjour. Ken Gunn is karma, got
I'm gonna need to read the lyrics for this, cause I already know you guys are like, shouldn't get any of that. Did she pick up on this? No, I didn't. I did not. I'm for sure gonna have to read the lyrics after this, cause he's doing his thing.
I can't flag with the ops, then flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats. Trust me, it's more than rapping. This one's all like Ashy. I see my man turning to Usain Bolt and Rook turning to Gatlin. I can't flag with the ops, then flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats. Trust me, it's more than rapping. This one's all like Ashy. I see my man turning to Usain Bolt and Rook turning to Gatlin.
Plus, it's just more energy than I see from, because I remember the big difference that I'd always say between like New York drill, for example, and UK drill, even though they use the same beats, which yes, I know came from the UK, it's like the energy in New York's always like different, whereas in, and it's like less wordplay or less telling stories or just less of that stuff, whereas UK it's more storytelling, they care more about their wordplay and it's, but it's more usually calm. It's like he just, there's some energy in this, I could say that for sure. There's definitely energy, more than I usually see with drill, so, in the UK, so.
When I saw, I was that's like when I saw Nicky, I flew out the round with my flicky, stiff but 50, and then skidded off quickly, see left, red, if you run, and get trippy, he stayed, and got bun.
Oh, that's good, I picked up on one thing. I used to always say, like, every single, like, with the first stuff that I used to hear from him, he just always uses so many names. But, red, and then trippy. Trippy. Got one line. Pat myself in the back right there. Just kidding.
So they're smoking buddy statue. Man that works or being take off. I went in here for a gap with. I'm chatting about bounce. I made a runway when I slapped it. Open the back bit, stuff that I tapped it.
It's one of my favorite lines in the UK. Not lines, but like, they say dickhead. I don't know why, because we don't really say that there, and it's just always funny to me.
Active, I'm gonna fuck twice, but I realize that they're one day catfish. Might be with the angels, but fire this thing in my palm. That's the fire.
His faces are so funny. I can't believe I didn't notice that until like 2 videos ago or 3 videos ago. Like, he got a lot of personality there.
I'm in a hotel with smoke, they don't worry about the fire alarm. She told her mates there's poles in the place. Oh, that's wrong. I forgot that girls are chatty, had to wipe out like everything's calm. I can't flag with the ops, then flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats, trust me, it's more than rapping. This one's all like Ashy. I see my man turning to Usain Bolt, turning to Gatlin.
Oh, that's the, what was it? I know it was in the Chingy song, but whatever, it's it. I like that dance, I can do it. It's the one dance I can do. I wasn't trying there if I didn't do it, that's why.
Flag with the off, then flagging. Take me in when I talk on beats. Trust me, it's more than rapping. This one's all like Ash. I see my man turning to Usain Bolt and Rook turning to Gatlin. CGM shit.
See, I need, oh, that's a hard cover. That's a hard cover. I need to listen to that today. Once again, let me know how you feel about the album and what, tell me what songs I need to listen to, like, for sure. Or if there's like certain songs with wordplay that's like crazy, which I know that there's gonna be a lot on there, comment those so that I know what to pay attention to more. But that's it for this video, so until next time, 3% gang, Lolo out.
I'm a bitch about my money, you know that I'm money hungry, popping daddy like it's Monday, eat like a gummy, yummy, not hit up, be comfy, you know that I'm about my money, always been money hungry. Cut from a different cloth, that I know I'm a different breed, and it shows, yeah.